Are you looking for a solution to print barcode, batch number, QR code, MRP price on your product like the branded products, for example, Lays and Pepsi? We have a cost-effective solution for that, handheld inkjet printer. Let's unbox it and see how it functions. Let's see what all items we have in the box. First, we have handheld inkjet printer. This will have lithium-ion battery, which is easy plug-in mode. Then we have cartridge for this. This cartridge is already covered. The head is protected with this cover. Then we will get a USB through which we can easily transfer data from computer to handheld injector. Then we have adapter for charging. You can see the plug point over the handheld injector. You can easily charge with that. Next will come the pen, the touchscreen pen, in which you can use for editing the data you have loaded to the handheld inkjet printer. This is very easy for editing. Now let's see how the handheld injector works. As I already informed, lithium ion battery is plug-in mode, so you can easily press in and insert the lithium ion battery. Then let's see how the cartridge can be inserted. So the cartridge is already covered with this cover. Just remove it gently and then insert this cartridge inside the slot. Gently press this cartridge inside the slot. Then go for the switch on button. Now the handheld inkjet printer is ready to upload data. Now we have set some information here for your reference. Here you can see the options available in the left hand side, the battery status, and let's go through the options available in the handheld inkjet printer. First of all, function option. Function option, we have four different options: load file, edit file, load group file, edit group file. These options are basically used to transfer data from the USB to handheld inkjet printer. Once you have loaded the data, you can go for edit file, where you can edit whatever data you wanted to update. So if you see the right hand side, you will get a lot of options to edit the file. Next we will go for setting option, where first one is print setting. Print setting, we have so many options like trigger mode, inkjet method, speed, division, delay, grayscale, adjust. Like that we have so many options which is already preset. So these options will be enough for you to print your data. So if you wanted to change anything, you can modify it, or else you can go with the default options. Next we have counter setting. Here you are going to set your information, counter when you have, current you have to set, step you have to step, start, maximum numbers, serial number you wanted to set, repeat, adjust. These options are available where you can set the data you wanted to print. Same data available for counter 2 as well. So that there also you can set your required information or required data to be printed. Then next comes number of prints, where you have, what you have printed and whatever adjustment you have done, you can get it in this option. Now going to the system setting, where this is also default setting. If you wanted to change anything like language, voltage, date and time, you can change it here, or else you can go with default option. So now the print is ready. If you click the print icon, it will show in red color, which says you are ready for print. So if you can see, if you wanted to stop this printer for some time, you can go for the sleep option so that you can save the battery. Again, if you wanted to go and edit the print option. You can again click in the print option and go for the edit icon, where in the right hand section you will get a lot of edit options like text, counter, counter to, image, barcode, QR code, or if you wanted to delete the file there, for that also you have option. So whatever edit you wanted to do, you can do it easily here. Now let's see how to create a new file. File, new, then we will go to the text option. Here you can easily insert your text. We will give our company name here, TechAnath. You can use it as you do it for the smartphone. Then you can adjust the size, position, font, font size, everything here. Spacing. Once you adjust, we will go to the next input. Go to text again. Insert the next input there. Here we will insert MRP. Again, correct the alignment, position, font, font size. Then again we will go for the next input. Again go to the option text, then insert the next input what you wanted to get printed. Here we will give the serial number. See, if you wanted to do any corrections, that also can be done very easily. Go back to the same text box and correct whatever error you have made while updating the file. For the serial number, we need to select the number of bits. Here we will select 3. See, now our matter is almost ready to print. Then we will save this file with the file name. See, now the matter is ready to print. Go for the print option. Let's see how does it work on a plastic cover. So we are going to print this to check the serial number whatever we have given in the counter 1 and counter 2. It's very easy, just gently press and drag so that you can get it clearly. Now we have already printed 6 sheet plastic covers. Let's see if the serial number came correctly. Let's see. 000, first number, we have given 3 bit, 001, 002, 003, 004, 005, 006. So it's very easy matter we have said. You have seen how to set the matter and what all instruction we have to give, and this have printed correctly, very clearly it have printed, and the ink will dry very fastly, so that spreading issues and all will not be there. Now let's see how we can edit and inject barcode or QR code into the same file. So we'll come out with from the print option, then we'll go for the barcode option. Insert the barcode and edit the number, correct number over there. then we will insert. First you need to save that file and then again go and insert the QR code. Once you have set your matter, just go for a preview. If you drag the file, you can see what all items will be printed on your package. Then go for print option. Now we will try printing on different materials. This is a simple carton box. Here we have printed this matter what we have set with QR code and barcode. See, the ink will get dried very fast so that we will get a clear and very neat print on the carton. See how beautifully it works. Next we'll go for a cover. The same matter we are trying on a cover. Here also it will dry very fast and we'll get a clear print. Now let's see how does it work for an aluminium base. Very neat output we can get out of this also. Here also the paint will get dry very fast so that this now we'll go for a glass bottle. This is also very beautifully came out. Now let's go with a plastic bottle. See how does it work. This is another material we have, aluminium foil. We'll try on this as well. See the result. We are getting a clear print even on the aluminium foil. Hope you have seen the functioning of handheld inkjet printer. If you need more information about this product, please do contact us in the below number. Please do like and subscribe our channel for more information about packing machineries. And don't forget to enable the bell icon. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you.